This is the major leagues, and you have to win. And they're obviously, each team has different skill sets with different players, and you've got to be able to go out and compete to win. To me, an athlete has to have the desire and the ability. You've got to be relentless about competing. You have to be relentless about developing and mastering the fundamentals of the game if you're going to be successful. I think back to, you know, the run of our team the last 2.5 years, and the thing I'm most proud of is you know, the way our players have connected with the community, the way they've handled and persevered, you know, through adversity. You play this game every single day, and there has to be an unbelievable focus and attention to detail. A champion of character possesses selflessness. I think it's very important for your teams to have those types of character traits, to play with integrity, play with respect, because that's obviously how you gain the trust of your teammates and the coaching staff and the management and the fans. You gotta have a desire and ability to compete and a passion to win and a heart to play. Integrity, respect, responsibility, sportsmanship, servant leadership, champions of character.